guys, you can't match my. I have one view today. So sorry for the background noise. I'm doing like a Facebook live. So here I've got her, logo thingy. Okay, and my this thing can easily fall off. So yeah, anyways, let's open the box. Good. Okay. There it is. So it has like felt here. Like blue felt. Okay. So let's take the wand off. So here we have the wand. It's like if you're like trying to balance it like that, it'll be like shaft from the middle here, balance. Just even like put it here, like
this one. Which one is electric? This one
looks
better. Yeah, I think electric better.
Yes. Bunk. This is the core is. Phoenix feather, Phoenix feather.
Yeah, but it's
like a very sturdy one. Won't break that easily.
So it cannot.
Like drops, life drops. And, but we got like some scars here. Like, got this from here. White spots here. Oh, I see a sturdy wand. So, I have another. I'm heading for Hawking soon. I have a black cloak. It costs like, the Hogwarts cloak has a thing there and it looks like a Hogwarts but black cloak. Actually, which has no Hogwarts labor. I bought a particular cut in a bunch of exchange and bought James Potter's wand. Which I hope comes out like in different boxes in this. And then I also bought a Harry Potter scrapbook. I have a notebook. What else did I buy? Yeah, a time turner. And let's try my brain. It's a Chinese and one. So that's all for this video, and I'll see you guys. Wait, I have a shout out to a person who has shared my channel. I'm gonna put his name up here, put it up here, okay? Yeah, so you can go subscribe to him. He's just a new YouTuber, and I would recommend you guys to go subscribe to him. Anyway, for now, you see you in the next video. Oh, bye. I'm back with another video. So, for the background noise, being a Facebook Live. So, I have Harry Potter's wand. Put it.